Cambodian authorities learn Thai arts and culture at Wat Phu Man Phah. Cambodian authorities from the Ministry of Culture and Fine Arts and APSARA National Authority of Cambodia visited Wat Phu Man Phah, Thai Temple, Buriram Province, Thailand to learn about Thai arts and how to construct the temple taught by Thai people on May 31, 2024. List of Cambodian authorities. 1. Mr. Long Ponnasirivath, Secretary of State, Ministry of Culture and Fine Arts. 2. Mr. Bong Sovath Under, Secretary of State, Ministry of Foreign Affairs and International Cooperation. 3. Mr. Kong Vireak, Under Secretary of State, Ministry of Culture and Fine Arts. 4. Mr. Kim Sovanna, Consul General of Kaeo Province. 5. Mr. Sokrithy, Department Director, APSARA National Authority. 6. Mr. Sophrath, Department Director, APSARA National Authority. 7. Mr. Hong Yern, Director of Otter Minchi Provincial, Department of Culture and Fine Arts. 8. Mr. Dim Dara, Head of the Office, Ministry of Culture and Fine Arts. Welcome to Thailand. We hope you can learn from us and bring this knowledge back to your country. Hello. On May 31, 2024, there were representatives of the Ministry of Culture and Fine Arts, Kingdom of Cambodia, lead the group to visit Wat Phra Phuthabat Sila, Wat Phu Man Phah. I will also request pictures and messages from the Public Relations Office, Buriram Province. Let's tell you about it. Thank you for the picture from the Buriram Provincial Public Relations Office. Also present on this occasion, the news report is as follows. Representative of the Ministry of Culture and Fine Arts Kingdom of Cambodia. Visit Wat Phra Phuthabat Sila, Wat Phu Man Phah. Ready to discuss with National Office of Buddhism and related agencies to create a good understanding and build friendly relationships between Thailand and Cambodia. Today, May 31, 2024, Mr. Long Ponnasirivath, representative of the Ministry of Culture and Fine Arts Kingdom of Cambodia, along with officials from the National APSARA organization and the group, travel to Wat Phra Phuthabat Sila, Buriram Province, to visit and study information about the construction of Wat Phra Phuthabat Sila, according to the Thai architectural style, with Mr. Inthaphon Chanayam, Director of the National Office of Buddhism, along with Mr. Shamroen Winfet, Deputy Governor of Buriram Province, and heads of government agencies, representatives of relevant government agencies, welcoming and joining in discussions on relationship development, and create good understanding between the people of the two countries concerning the construction issue of Wat Phra Phuthabat Sila, Wat Phu Man Phah, at Phra Phuthabat Sila Temple, Ban Sing Subdistrict, Nan Rong District, Buriram Province. Visit of the Ministry of Culture and Fine Arts from the Kingdom of Cambodia this time, through the Director of the National Office of Buddhism, along with officials from the Fine Arts Department, and relevant officials of Thailand also joined in the area, and brought a group from the Kingdom of Cambodia. Visit Prasit Muang Tam Phanom Rung Historical Park and Phi Mai Historical Park before visiting the building of Wat Phra Phuthabat Sila, Buriram Province, and joined in to discuss of ways to create understanding and build good relationships of the people of both countries. After visiting the buildings of Wat Phra Phuthabat Sila, Buriram Province, through the Ministry of Culture and Fine Arts Kingdom of Cambodia, admire the architecture of the temple buildings, and found that Wat Phra Phuthabat Sila, it is not intended to be a copy of Cambodia's Angkor Wat temple architecture that arises only from a shared culture. After this, we will be able to create correct understanding for the people. Kingdom of Cambodia next. Director of the National Office of Buddhism said, due to the issue of the form of temple construction, it is a sensitive issue that may affect international relations. Therefore, I would like to leave it to the people, tourists who come to visit, architecture of Wat Phrathabat Sila, please create a correct understanding that Wat Phrathabat Sila constructed in the style of contemporary culture. This construction happened with the power of faith. It is important to create an offering as an offering to Buddha. Currently, construction has not been completed, but it is now open for tourists to come and visit. But if the construction is complete, it is believed that Wat Phrathabat Sila, Wat Phu Man Pha, it will be a new landmark of Buriram Province. Thank you for the pictures and news from the Public Relations Office. Buriram Province also came on this occasion. Goodbye.